morning, children. Yesterday we have done the skip counted by 2's. Now, what are we going to do today? We are going to do the written verb. Again, I am going to teach you and simplify the way you can write the skip counting by 2. Now, I want you to take out your two fingers. Yes, two fingers. Now, this is a tall finger and this is a short finger. So, we will start counting from short finger. 1 and 2. Which number is on my tall finger? 2. So, we will write 2 in the very first box. Now, this again we will take two fingers. Again, now we have done 2. What comes after 2? 3 and 4. Which number is coming on the tall finger? 4. So, this is 4. Again, after 4 comes 5. 5 and 6. 6 is coming on my tall finger. So I will write 6. 7. 8. 9 and 10. So I will write 10. After 10 comes 11. 11 and 12. So which number is coming on my tall finger? 12. I will write down 12. Again we will count. After 12 comes 13 and 14. Which number is coming on the tall finger? 14. So I will write 14. Again 15 and 16. So which number will come? Number 16. 17 and 18. So we will write number 18. And then comes the last number, 19 and 20. Our last number will be 20. We are going to do skip counting from 2 to 20 only, not up till 50. Thank you.